Hello everyone, dear students, you know that multiplication, in that you know that multiplication is a repeated addition, and also multiplication is a one of the basic mathematical operation. In the multiplication we see that multiplier, multiplicand and product. You know that multiplicand means the number to be multiplied is called the multiplier. The number to be multiplied is called multiplicand. Next, the number which multiplies the number which multiplies the given number, given number is called multiplier, is called multiplier, and the result of multiplication is a product. Result of multiplication is a product. So dear students, in this class let us learn more about multiplication. In the chapter multiplication, first we will learn the properties of multiplication. Properties of multiplication, in that first one, the product of any number and zero is always zero. The product of any number and zero is always zero. Observe the example here. When we multiply 4 into 0, we get the product 0. The product of any number and 0 is always 0. 16 is multiplied by 0, we will get the product 0. So, the product of any number and 0 is always 0. The next property is the product of any number and one is always the number itself. The product of any number and one is always the number itself. Observe the example here. 5 into 1, we get 5. 7 into 1, we get 7. Here 7 is multiplied by 1, we get the same number, that is 7. 5 is multiplied by 1, we get the number 5. Next, the product remains the same when we interchange the multiplier and multiplicand. The product remains the same when we interchange the multiplier and multiplicand. Observe the examples here. 4 into 2, we get the product 4 2's are 8. Now interchange multiplier and multiplicand. 2 into 4, we get the product same. So the product remains the same when we interchange the multiplier and multiplicand. Next, we move on to multiplication of 3-digit number by another 3-digit numbers. multiplication of three digit number by another three digit number. Consider first one example. First one, find the product of 103 and 156. Observe the steps. In that first one, multiply 103 into 6, we get the product 103 into 6. Observe here, 6 threes are 18, carry 1, 6 into 0, 0. You know that product of any number and 0 is always 0. 6 into 0, 0. Now add this carry to 0, we get 1. 6 ones are 6. Now the product of 103 and 6, we get 618. Write the product in first row to left side from the unit place. Next, multiply 103 into 5. 103 into 5, the product become 5 threes are 15, carry 1, 5 into 0, 0, because the product of any number and 0 is always 0. Now add this carry 1 to 0, we get 1, 5 ones are 5. Product of 103 into 5 become 515. Now write the product in second row starting from the tens place to left side. Next, multiply 103 into 1, the product become 103 into 1. 1 threes are 3, 1 into 0, 0, 1 ones are 1. The product of 103 into 1 become 103. Now write this product in third row starting from the 100 place to the left side. 103 into 156, product of 103 into 6 becomes 618. Next, product of 103 into 5 becomes 515. Write this product in the second row from the tens place to the left side. Next, multiply 103 into 1, we get the product 103. Write this product in the third row from the 100 place to the left side. Now add the digits in these rows, we get 8, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, carry 1, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 0, 6, 1, 16,068. Next, consider second example. A book contains 182 pages. How many pages? How many pages do such 300 books contain? Observe the solution. Multiply by 182 into 300. First, write the data. number of books 300. Each book contains the pages 182. Therefore, total number of pages in 300 books 300 into 182. First step is multiply 300 into 2. Write the product in first row to the left side from the unit place. 300 into 2. 2 into 0, 0. 2 into 0, 0. 2, 3 is a 6. You know that product of any number and 0 is always 0. Next, write this product in the first row from the left side. 600. Now multiply 300 into 8. 300 into 8. 8 into 0, 0. 8 into 0, 0. 8 3 is a 24. Now write this product in the second row starting from the tens place to the left side. This is unit, this is tens place, starting the number here. 0, 0, 4, 2. Now multiply 300 into 1. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 3, 3. Now the product becomes 300. Write the product in the third row starting from the 100 place to the left side. 0, 0, 3. Now add the digits in rows. We get 0, 0 plus 0, 0. 6 plus 0, 6. 6 plus 0, 6. 4 plus 0, 4. 2 plus 3, 5. Product become 54,600. Therefore, there are 54,600 pages in 300 books. So, dear students, in this class we learnt about multiplication. In that we learnt multiplier, multiplicand, and how we'll get the product, and also we learnt properties of multiplication and multiplication of 3-digit number by another 3-digit number. In the next class we will learn about multiplication of a 4-digit number by 1 or 2-digit number.